Please welcome Tommy Keene.
I met someone tonight who touched my heart. I asked her to dance. She said that sounded good. I kept her company and she walked home. I wanted to know her, but she understood. Well, I felt in love, I was very shy. I raised her hand and she gave me her number. I felt afraid as she walked through her door. Then she turned and said she wanted to see me some more. Well, I ran back home just as fast as I could. I knew I wouldn't sleep for a week or two. I made some coffee that I couldn't drink. I knew if I won her, my dreams would come true. All of a sudden my eyes started to cry. Her magic number was nowhere to be found. I ran on screaming and my mind realized the wind had come and stole it when I wrote it down. Have you ever lost your number? It's like losing your world. Have you slept on a cloud when it's thunder? Tears in my eyes made it hard to discover. I pounded twice and then I wandered once more. Was she at home? Did she have any number? I broke the door down and I choked inside. She'd move forever and I'd never find her. An empty house, but she left something behind. I fell as I stared at the tragic reminder. Every wall in every room, to my surprise, she'd hung a picture of her two beautiful rainbow eyes.
Tommy Keene, ladies and gentlemen, he'll be back.